and Andy's feet smell like ice cream and banana mixed together. Imagine that's what his feet smell like.
It might.
It's mostly gonna smell like ice cream because look at those shoes.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like he's stepping in ice cream. Excuse me, I was looking at the banana.
I think Chopper's
space.
Still away, I think.
Jennifer, what were you looking at? Excuse
me. Banana dude.
Music stinks. You hear some music in the bus?
Kinda.
I think in this map it's supposed to be the original map and our map with Naughty Nets and Crude Harbor mixed together. It looks like it's supposed to be. Yes, I love the sound of chrome.
Me too. you take the top?
Yep.
Okay, good. Did you grab that med kit that was up there?
Mm-hmm.
Good. You have to hurry up and pick up your med kit. Like eagle eyes? Do you have an eagle eye?
Unfortunately, no.
I have one exactly like that, pretty much. All I have is long ranges. Which do you prefer, like a shotgun or an SMG?
I actually prefer both.
Okay. Just chilling out in here.
Excuse me, I was looking at the banana. I farted.
Fluffy sardine. They know you.
I was looking at the banana.
They know you.
Their name should have been Fluffy Banana, baby. And I imagine they're dressed as Peely or My Guy.
You're a fluffy sardine.
I'm a fluffy banana. No, so sardines are not fluffy.
You are.
I'm a fuzzy banana.
You're a fuzzy little banana?
Yep. I'm sure I am. I'm a fuzzy baby banana. And I give you 1,000 thumbs up like the banana dude.
Yeah, you do.
And give you and you stink face.
Spider Mitten. That's a cute name.
They know mitters.
They do. They know midders.
Hey, why did my character just stop on its own?
Burr.
I don't know. We gotta go.
I'm just chilling out on my diamond chair.
Is that your car seat?
Yes.
That's your car seat. Oh my gosh. You have a crystal car seat.
Motorcycle seat.
Yeah, motorcycle seat.
Imagine Chopper seeing this. What do you imagine was he... Imagine what he gonna say. Later.
Could be.
If I'm gonna park on my banana, my he's gonna look like a towhead.
Trinity, where's my bike?
Where's your bike? Where's my bike? If I'm gonna park on my banana, he's gonna look like a towhead.
Where's the bike? There's
he's gonna look like a towhead with a whipped cream on his head. It's a whipped towhead! And he smells like, wilted shoes. That's what he's gonna turn into! He's gonna turn into stinky shoes! He's gonna look like the booty! Which is the boot! And his face is gonna look plastic! And he looks like, Sun Beautiful Sun. That means he looks like a Bubble Guppy song. Wait, that means he looks like a Smalley. He looks like Molly. I know. He looks like an egghead. He looks like Eggman. I imagine he's gonna look like Dr. Robotnik.
Settle down.
I imagine he's gonna look like Dr. Robotnik. No, he's gonna look like Jim Carrey's Dr. Robotnik. And it looks like he's gonna have that
Trinity,
big...
Trinity, sweetheart, settle down. Please.
And it looks like he's gonna get that big mustache running forward. Like Dr. Robotnik from the Sonic movie. He's gonna look like Jim Carrey. Gizmo from Superbook. Wait, no, he's gonna look like Kirby. He's gonna look like Kirby. I'm thinking of what he looks like when I fart. Wait, no, he's gonna look like Big Lip Willy. Just say he looks like a towhead. It's a whipped towhead. Looks like Princess Pooh. I know he's gonna look like the poop emoji. He's gonna make the same face as the poop emoji too. What he's gonna look like. I think he's gonna look like Donkey Kong, but it's called Dookie Kong. And he's gonna look like the Larson bunch with their silly cousins. When I fart. Only if. Look like Captain Toad. Wait, no, the red one is Captain Toad. This is gonna look more like Leonardo da Vinci. Wait, no, he's not gonna look like an artist. He looks like Bob Ross. Wait, no, he's Bob the Tomato. Wait, no, he know, he looks... He's gonna look like the Schnoz brothers. He looks like a Schnoz. That means he's gonna look like, Baby Mario's nose.
No, no, no.
With the face on it. There!
Alright, Trinity.
I finally did it!
Okay. Please, settle down.
Excuse me.
Please.
Dang. That's brutal. Excuse me, I just
farted. I'm asking you repeatedly to please settle down, honey.
Dang, that's brutal. I farted that the banana looked like Wonder Works. Furby Connect. He looks like a Furby. He looks like all Furbies. It looks like Furby Connect because Furby Connects have things on their head and he has something on his head. It's a whipped cream. That means he's a Furby Connect. The Furby, Furby with a funny haircut. There, now he looked like Andrew Stink when I farted.
Real quick. Thank you. That was close.
Finally, I told you I felt like farting later. I looked at his back head and his face.
Sneak in here.
The banana look like Wakanda Forever.
Dang, both lost in the storm. Oh.
Spectators! No. Not the spectators.
Alright.
I'm gonna make them dizzy. Do my ballerina dance.
Trinity, this is going to be it soon. Okay? They're going to be weak. They're going to be real weak. You watching with me, Trinity?
Yes, Bubba, I'm spinning around with me because people are spectating. There, I farted again. I'm looking at the banana.
Box.
The thing is, it is box.
So it's us against two box. After we get done fighting.
Maybe we're gonna win. So making
they gotta be box. Look at that. Stupid
you I felt like farting later. After I was talking about farts, we won, right?
Yeah.
After I was talking about farts. And the banana dude. Thing of, like, what he looks like. He looks like a dragon head. I know, he looks like... Yeah, dragon head. He looks like Charizard.
How many wins is that tonight? Three?
Probably. I will check my stats. None. None eliminations. Oops. Want any candy?
Hershey's Kiss, please.
Okay.
I think that's three wins tonight.
I'm thinking that birthday cake might have helped me more. But not birthday cake, but the chocolatey, chippy, cakey.
Oh, thank you, little Woo.
Anytime. Can I have a bit more chocolate chip cake?
No.
Oh. That's where I get my gassiness from. Well,
that, and remember we talked to you about too much sugar causing diabetes?
Aww.
So this is victory candy. You've already had two pieces of cake, honey. Plus, when your dad goes to get cake tomorrow, I don't want him to look at it and say, who ate most of the cake? Who eats that much cake in a day? You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
You know how you can be critical of stuff like that?
If only we had some victory snacks.
Oh, there's candy. We had candy.
Mm-hmm.